Alright, let's kill some monsters. I think I accidentally clicked restart. I swear if I did that.
Another wave of journey surged at us, but now my anger overtook my fear.
Okay, some chimes. Trust me, YouTube, this is an educational video. This is also made for kids. Totally. Shoot monsters. Perfect for kids. What? Hold on. Yeah, guns are for kids. No. Nazis or birds?
Oh,
so now I got a 19 volt. I'm not that good with Italian guns, okay? What? I said auto. God dang it, I just wasted them. Yeah.
I had survived, but all I could think about was whether Matteo had suffered the same fate.
What? No. Of course not. Was that just shot? No.
No pain yet. But confusion and horror smothers me. Matteo, this can't be.
Okay, so that's why the mission's called Betrayal. Is that the end of the
traitor? The word echoed in my dying mind, and I understood the depths of wound my friend had caused.
Red
but
Sam,
the attack, our comrades and loved ones, all him. Julia found me on the threshold of death, and in the darkness there, a flame of vengeance began to burn. I healed, and yet the scars of betrayal burned in my chest and gut. My father begged me not to go after Matteo, but all I heard was my anger. Only Matteo's blood could bring me peace. I was young and knew nothing. Like a rat, Matteo had taken refuge at the German coastal fort, while in Pazzano, mothers wept for their dead sons, men we had known since childhood.
Trying to get stuff. Maybe not. Disguise, maybe?
My training, stealth, patience gave way to anger as I cut through the Germans to reach Matteo.
Thank you. Germans are probably friends. I should use my sniper. I think he's an officer. Gotta get to restart. I need this. Seeking vengeance.
Like a rat, Matteo had taken refuge at the German coastal fort, while in Pazzano, mothers wept for their dead sons, men we had known since childhood. My training, stealth, patience, gave way to anger as I cut through the Germans to reach Matteo.
So, kill a childhood friend. Thank you. assumptions then. God, that was much harder than the other one. what turned the alarm off.
Now all that remained was to find Matteo and take my revenge.
Oh, so I have to go through here. With cold fury, I pinned them down,
offering no escape or mercy. Now all that remained was to find Matteo and take my revenge.
I could try and get down there.
I endured the stench of the sewers, hoping to find another way into the fort.
Hey, stop!
down, offering no escape or mercy.
That was more like cat-like. Come on! Oh, that was the worst point to die. I'm sorry for the background noise. My sister. We're back here? Oh, crap. Checkpoint since I already collected that. This video is gonna be like 30 minutes long. I spent hours on these.
Fought my way inside. Now all that remained was to find Mateo and take my revenge.
About to save that checkpoint. Alright. Oh, that's okay. Yeah, no, this gun sucks. Well, I'm gonna try one more time.
Them down, offering no escape or mercy.
Oh wait, no. I'm not sure. Right when I get a shot, I'm gonna start seeing this. Yeah, I'm gonna get me an SMG bat. That sucked. I'm probably about to end the video. Seeking vengeance.
With cold fury, I pinned them down, offering no escape or mercy.
This? Oh wait, I'll go that way. Oh, so I just took a harder route, I think.
Erst in die Richtung.
I love that you can do that. just see where my barrel's pointing and shooting. What is that armor made out of? I don't think they had that level of armor in World War II. Oh, boys. The highest armor you can get now. I didn't even get knocked. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm gonna keep my SMG. Or should I? I think I'm gonna take that rifle. Because honestly, I just took another checkpoint. Okay. I'll just rifle it. As long as I have enough bolts to kill two people. Oh, that sucks. That freaking sucked.
With cold fury, I pinned them down, offering no escape.
This are his last words. Pinned them down with no escape, and then I get shot in the face like 12 times and die. I'm gonna join. I don't even think, yeah, he's not on.
With cold fury, I pinned them down, offering no escape or mercy.
Yeah, I'm just gonna end it here and upload it in like 2 seconds.